the cruel Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as it peacefully lay by the light of the evening star. Away on the hilltop sat combing her hair his fair hippopotamine maid. The hippopotamus was no ignoramus and sang her the sweet serenade. Mad, mad, glorious mad, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow, we follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious blood. The fair hippopotama he aimed to entice from a seat on the hilltop afar. As she hadn't got a ma to give her advice, came tiptoeing down to her love. Like thunder the forest re-echoed the sound of the song that they sang as they met. His inamorata adjusted her garter and lifted her voice in duet. Mad, mad, glorious mad, nothing like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious blood. Then more hippopotami began to convene on the banks of that river so wide. I wonder now what am I to say of the scene that stood by the Shalimar side. They dived all at once with an ear-splitting splosh, then rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami, that's you, ladies and gentlemen, all sing.